The shadow of the Undertaker creeps across your floor. Go lock up all your children and paint blood upon your door. These hills are filled with whispers.
Baba!
At the toll of death's knell, he climbs from hell to drag some poor soul back.
Submit to the Lord!
Why don't you try it?
One bad apple, people. That's all it takes. One bad apple, and the whole barrel is spoiled. Do you want to save that barrel? Then throw out that owl. Cast it away. But if you fail to destroy that apple, who will carry the blame? It is said that in the city of Shechem, every man was punished for the sins of one man. And the punishment was death.
The Undertaker's coming.
Who's he coming?
Well, it ain't gonna be me!
No! Children! Stay! Stay with me! Do not abandon me, children!
Get out!
No, don't go!
Sorry, Father.
No, no, no! No, no.
That old Bible speaks of it. Undertaker knows no master, he drinks from any cup poured. Just his banshees wail their warnings, that someone that same day will die. The Undertaker, he states the same, and I'll be goddamned if he tells a lie.
People, for 7 days we have been tormented because that son of perdition refuses to fear the Lord. How long must we suffer from his wicked ways. The Lord wants us to destroy the bad apple, and with his sword in my hand, I say, the blasphemer shall be stoned! Let he who is without sin cast the first stone.
Drawn to death like a knife is drawn to rest.